to knock him out.
Oh, calm down, I didn't say that.
Just fucking check on him.
Wow, oh my god.
Just keep driving, Paul.
Make sure we don't wake up till we find his brother.
He's practically dead.
Anton, where the fuck are you?
He's not dying.
I know, what can you see?
Steve's not here right now, Paul.
Paulie, just keep driving, okay? Steve's here.
For fuck's sake.
Wait, what?
Rouse!
Fucking hell!
What the fuck was that?
Hello.
Sheep.
A sheep? What do you mean a sheep?
Paul! Where the fuck are we?
Lost, Harry.
We can't be lost.
Just get a fucking sheep.
We need to find Anton. Paul! Turn around, go back to Delphi.
No fucking way.
What the fuck else are we gonna do?
Fuck him, I'm not going back there. Paul, don't listen to him.
Keep going, Paul. We need to find his brother before he wakes up.
Fuck the brother, it's dumb they can't get out of there.
You're not ditching Steve.
Why the fuck not?
Because I said so.
Who the fuck are you?
Who am I? I'm the cunt you best step down for.
This thing has to save the fucking day, then.
Not letting you piss it away, though. Watch your back. Fuck up,
George. Get out of my way, Harry. I'm not letting you touch him. Fuck you!
Step down!
Fuck.
Easy, cunt.
Back down.
Anton, bruv.
I think I've lost the heat pad.
Okay, where are you?
I'm on the outskirts of Torquay.
Right, Paul, where are we?
Don't
you? Right, Anton, where exactly are you?
Temple Gate.
Paul, take us to Temple Gate. Apparently we're there already. Can you see the van?
I think I can hear you. I can't see you, though.
Paul, keep going, mate.
Wait, I see you.
Wait, Anton, Paul, can you see Anton?
No.
You're heading straight towards me.
Right, apparently we're right on him.
Harry, I'm right in front of you. Slow down! Slow down!
Pull at the fucking doors! Pull!
You're right, mate.
Yeah.
You didn't mean to knock him out.
No.